Kay's here with a hot forecast.
Indeedy, it is looking pretty good for the next few days. I'm going to have to hold my hands up, though, and admit that we didn't quite see the cloud clearing as quickly as we were hoping earlier on today. Hello there. Good evening. Yes, we had some gloomy skies for much of the day today. We had a bit of a lingerer with the cloud, didn't we? We had a mass of it just stuck over us through the morning time, and it did linger well into the afternoon as well across parts of Merseyside. But the sun is very strong at this time of year. It did finally nibble away at the edges, and as you can see, we've got some beautiful, clear, sunny skies at the moment. And once that sun did actually come out, the temperatures did respond. They got up to 21 Celsius in southern parts this afternoon. That's a good 5 degrees, actually, above the average for this time of year. And yes, if you like the hot sunshine, there's more where that came from for tomorrow. Not only that, it's going to be even hotter. I think temperatures will be into the mid-20s, 25, 26 degrees. And I think somewhere could actually reach 27 Celsius tomorrow afternoon. That's into the 80s in Fahrenheit. So some beautiful sunshine then for the evening time. The clouds will continue to melt away as we go through the night as well. So dry and clear throughout the night. A bit of mist, a bit of low cloud and fog just lapping onto the coast once again for the end of the night. It may just filter in across the Merseyside area again, but elsewhere it's dry and clear, and despite that, temperatures won't get much lower than around 10 or 11 degrees. Tomorrow morning then, a completely different start to the day tomorrow morning. That sunshine's not going to be quite as shy. In fact, it's going to be the star of the show as we go through the day. Clear, sunny skies for many of us to kick off the day tomorrow. And the mist and the low cloud will be burning back to the coast very quickly through the day as well. So beautiful sunshine once again as we go into the evening. And as I say, temperatures much higher with the help of that sunshine. 25, 26 degrees. I reckon we could well be the hottest place in the country tomorrow afternoon. We could get 27 Celsius. Bit of a change as we go into the weekend, though. We're going to see this area of high pressure migrating its way westwards. It's going to allow this little weather front to creep up on us, and it's going to allow us to pull in a northeasterly feed. And that is a bit of a cooler direction. So I think as we go through the weekend, it is going to turn a bit cloudier and a little bit cooler as well. And the breeze will be picking up, quite a brisk northeasterly wind. So for Saturday, not a complete washout, not a write-off at all. It will be staying dry, some spells of sunshine, and still relatively warm as well, with highs of around 21 Celsius. As we go on into Sunday, though, I think we'll see more in the way of cloud. And yes, it is going to turn a bit cooler, highs of around 16 degrees. So we're back really down to where we should be for the time of year. But enjoy it. Tomorrow's warm sunshine. It's going to be a belter.
A day for having the day off work.
Oh, yes. That'd be nice. Is that a permission from you?
If you like.
It's a few itch of scorcher day.
Now, we were all going, ah. Kay was going, yum.
And suddenly a revelation.
Yes, I've eaten alpaca.
You've eaten?
Alpaca. It's a llama type thing.
I know, a furry. Yeah.
I wouldn't recommend it. It's not
Where did you have this?
That was in South
Down the high street here, was it?
Just down the road. No, it was in Peru. Yeah, it's kind of the staple diet down there.
Oh, my word.
Not very nice, though.
Well, I hope those camels aren't watching Northwest tonight. Don't worry, you are safe, even if Kay's around.
Well, you weren't with us yesterday, were you? You were hobnobbing with Prince William, no less.
No, I know you... Yes, yesterday we were basking in glorious sunshine at Chester Racecourse. It was fabulous.
Gorgeous, yeah.
HRH, the Duke of Cambridge, was there.
This wasn't at the
polo, was really
was
very,
it?
Very nice. Yes,
polo,
it was the polo, darling.
Yeah,
yes, which I knew nothing about, absolutely. It was very, very good fun. I had a lot of good fun. We didn't quite get to meet, unfortunately. I was kept behind a rope.
Don't spoil it. I thought you were hot with it, etc. Hardly worth talking about then. Very good evening to you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.